Boy, this has been a long road. Heavensward was the first major expansion for Final Fantasy XIV, an MMO that initially failed when it first launched, was then shut down, rebuilt from the ground up, and now it's the number two MMO out there right now on the market. Number two, it's right there behind WoW in sheer numbers of subscriptions and popularity. And this has been a long road. I am at the final steps of faith. The last battle of the Dragonsong War. Conflict that's been going on for 1,000 years between the dragons and the people of Ishgard. And this has been a long time in coming. This is a part of the Revenge of the Horde Expand Legend of the Horde patch for Final Fantasy XIV that just recently dropped. That's included a whole bunch of other content, but this has included the final storyline, missions, and battles of the Dragonsong War itself. This is the end of it all. Now the story will continue from here, and all successive patches will build up towards the 4.0 expansion, which all indications say the game's going to take us into Alamiga. And we're going to finally deal with the Garlean Empire. So, it's time to go kick Needhog's ass. I've got my trusty Steam controller, which works great for this game. And you see there's already people here who are in cutscenes. The queue for this should not take very long. And I am definitely, yep, 205. I'm just 1 point above the required. I'm one point above the required item level for this fight. So I should not have issues. All right. Let's do this. Let me see exactly where I am in the queue. Okay, I'm the only one currently, and it's less than a 5 minute wait. Now it's currently almost midnight here, but it's a Friday and there are a lot of people on, and there are a lot of people getting this particular quest done. The song you're hearing, that is the theme for Heavensward. And there he is over there. Needhog. And he's standing on top of Racevalger. We gotta go save him. I don't know what's going to happen after this. I have no clue. I haven't watched any videos on this. I've seen the Weeping City of Miach. I saw Mr. Happy's video about that. But I have not seen any videos on this fight, so I have no idea what the mechanics are. I'm doing this completely blind. Just like I did the original Steps of Faith. And I wasn't recording stuff for YouTube at that point yet. Right, here we go. Okay. Time to finish this. All right. Here we go. Dots back on. I'm not focusing on my dots like I should. Okay, there we go. And I should get over here where everybody else is at, because they probably know the mechanics better than I do. Oh. Alright, yeah, he's about to do something really bad. Now you can be knocked off of this platform from what I hear. Same thing goes for the Weeping City. What I understand, that is pretty net. Uh-oh. Ads. Alright, take them out in succession. Our tank is marking them, which is good. That's when you know you got a good tank. Get out of there. Oh, where is our healer? Is our healer asleep at the wheel? Maybe I should... song I cast, that is the Mage's Ballad, that'll help our healer regenerate some badly needed MP. Oh, you did not just waste a limit break on an ad. Ouch. Okay. That didn't work. Oops. Stone skin. We're getting protect. And ready check. I'm ready. Dot him up. I'm on. We have a... Oh! You know, you're not the only one who can do that. Okay, we got a scholar here. Oh, no, 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 no. That would have hurt. Oh! That one-shotted a fairy. Holy crap, those are usually very hard to take down. What the hell? Oh, I am the last one left. Ooh. Did I mention I've never run this before? Until today. Guy was not as hard before to beat. Well, he wasn't as strong before. He didn't have his eyes back. Astinian had his eyes. He was using one of Racevalger's eyes at that time. And we fought him the first time. Now he's got both of his eyes, and he's in Astinian's body. Spoilers. Ah, crap. Alright, oh! Get out of that shit. right, ugly. Okay, come on. Okay. That's more effective if I had dots up. Okay, you guys, don't waste the limit break on that. What the hell? Okay, our healer's on the ball this time. Come on, don't waste a limit break on an ad! Okay, we made it through that. Okay. Phase two! These fights usually have two phases to them, where they will build up to a super attack, and you have to, like, usually take out, you know, adds or some other kind of creature before they have a chance to build up. Ooh. Yeah, don't overlap the circles. And get away from that crap. Okay. Must be making him mad. Uh-oh. Don't overlap the circles. Don't overlap the circles. Ow. Alright. Mage needs MP. Okay, there's no dodging that. Okay, we have a tier one limit break. And we dropped somebody. Okay, where's our... Ah! Crappers. I'm down. Luckily, we have a scholar in the group. Now, they're gonna resurrect me. Nope. I am not up. Oh, you gotta be joking me! I got out of that in time. I do not know this fight at all. This is brutal. This is worse than the original one. Original Steps of Faith. We're getting close. We're getting close to that tier 3 limit break. Alright. Come on with the raise. I can't do it right now. That's what kept killing a lot of us. Oh, yeah. Okay. We got this now. They're limit breaking. Okay. What the hell? I got out of that. I've heard that there are some. I've heard that there are some really big insta-kill limit break. I mean, insta-kill attacks in this, where he will use those big time. All right. The good thing is, even though I died, I passed it. Oh. now we get to see the ending of the Dragonsong War. The loot was already distributed. And now for... I don't know what's after this. I know at the end of the original 1.0 storyline, just before Heavensward, cutscenes were hours long. Well, not hours, but at least an hour or so long. Just like Astinian to want to kill himself. They're having a Harry Potter moment. Goes Neathog, or what's left of him. And my ups is freaking out. We get power surges and brownouts around here like crazy. We don't know why. Yeah, those what caused Inyastinian's problem in the first place. Of course, he's no longer the Azure Dragoon without him. They're going to be putting that place back together for months. Well, that was the final steps of faith. I am certain there is more quests. That was the last battle. That is essentially the end of the Dragonsong War. That is the final battle of the game of Heavensward. The end of the long conflict between Ishgard and the dragons. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. I will be doing a lot more of these Final Fantasy videos. I'm with a new free company. We had some drama in the old one I was in. The free company master was never really there. Wasn't really growing the free company like he should be. And he would only come back every once in a while because if you are gone, if you're a free company master and you're gone from the free company for a certain period of time, the game will automatically give it to whoever has been on the most. And that was one of our other members, and they had a really good argument, and the free company master was basically a jerk. And they were on Discord. A whole bunch of people heard, and so the guy that had been running everything while the master was gone decided to quit. and he took literally almost the entire Free Company with him. Just about everybody, except for just a couple of people who were this other guy's friends, stayed, and the rest left. And we've got a new Free Company, the Fabulous Dealers of Death. And so we're going to be doing a lot of content. We're going to be having a meetup sometime tomorrow. So I may record that. We do chat on Discord. So we'll find out what's going on. We're building an airship so that we can get back out to the Diadem. And because we had an airship in the other company, we didn't have one in this one. But we have a house. We have a really good house. And the jerk in the other group tried to take it from us. He tried to get somebody to try and buy it from us. And we told him no. And it's been a lot of drama. But this Free Company is really good. Our new Free Company master is a really great guy. And you'll be seeing a lot more content. I'll be promoting this Free Company. So if you want to join us on the Diablos server, come look us up. All right. And I've been Mike. See you next time. Bye.